That night he drove to the graveyard and dug up her lifeless body. He then eagerly returned home, positioned the corpse in his bed, and after almost 40 years of celibacy, thusly began his first intimate acquaintance with the female gender.
Can you describe for me what the terrorist implications for such a weapon would be?
They're so hideous that I think the use of just one of these devices at an appropriate place will have such horrendous effects on the world, you know, psychologically, the world would never be the same.